developers take the first steps today that could lead to a new Hyatt hotel in Kansas City.
This one would be near the Country Club Plaza. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney is live with the details of the plan. Michael?
Yeah, you're right, Larry. Where we're at right now is on 46th and Pennsylvania, about a half block up from the plaza. Now, this proposed Hyatt Hotel would not be a big convention hotel like the old Hyatt down at Crown Center used to be. In any event, here's what's at stake.
The Country Club Plaza has hotels, but this project would be about a half block off the plaza to the north. That's where the Victory Court apartment complex is now. And this is delicate because when they try to change the plaza, the new has to mix well with the old.
There were no obvious problems insofar as the plaza plan and other issues are. The devil, of course, is in the details, so we look forward to learning more.
The first floor would be the hotel lobby, so would the second floor, along with a restaurant, office space on the third and fourth floors, meeting rooms on the fifth with a terrace overlooking the plaza to the south, and then the 223 hotel rooms would start on the sixth floor. Developer Steve Block says they are trying to appeal to the business traveler and the weekend visitor, not the conventioneer. Now, they haven't asked for tax money from the city and the Tax Increment Finance Panel, the TIF Commission, yet, but that's probably coming as they'll claim this complex is blighted.
It's apartments that were built in the 1950s, and frankly, half of them now are uninhabitable anyway.
The Christian Science Church to the south also has some concerns about this. A lawyer says they're not sure how it could affect their property. And this building would be about the same size as others nearby. And if you look to the left center in this view, that open space is about where the hotel would be.
As one would look at the plaza from south of Brush Creek, our building would just essentially fill in an area between two other buildings now.
Now, the developers will pay for the TIF Commission to study whether or not this area is blighted or this plan meets any of the other standards that are required. That is going to take several months, as there's now talk about a medium-sized Hyatt hotel right off the plaza. That's the latest from here. Back to you.
Micheal Mahoney, thank you very much for the latest. The price tag on the project is about $80 million.